Let's talk for a minute about how this course will work. The course is divided into a series of chapters. Each chapter focuses on a broad topic, such as the generation and propagation of ERPs. You'll see that we provide a PDF of the lecture notes for each chapter. Rather than having one long, boring lecture video for each chapter, the chapters are broken up into several short videos, each about 5 minutes long. That makes it much easier to maintain your attention. After each of these 5-minute videos, you'll get one or two quiz questions. The quizzes are actually the most important part of the course. A ton of research shows that retrieving something from memory shortly after learning it leads to much better long-term retention. Also, the quiz questions will help you make sure you actually understood what was in the video and that you can apply what you learned to new situations. After all, what's the point of learning something if you quickly forget what you learned or can't apply what you learned? So make sure you put a lot of effort into the quiz questions. The goal isn't to get the questions right. The goal is to learn what's covered in the videos and be able to apply it. When you get an answer wrong, the quiz will tell you why that's the wrong answer and tell you what the right answer is. You'll actually learn more from getting questions wrong than from getting them right. So don't get frustrated when you get the questions wrong. Think of it as an opportunity to learn. The lecture videos are carefully scripted so that they take a lot less time than would be required in traditional in-person lectures. And I talk pretty quickly so that I don't waste your time when I'm talking about something you already understand. As a result, we only have about 3.5 hours of lecture videos. But if you're really trying to learn, you'll end up rewinding and rewatching some parts, especially when you get a quiz question wrong. And you'll spend some significant time taking the quizzes. So I expect that this course will take 6 to 10 hours to complete, but that'll depend on how much background knowledge you have. By the way, if you already know a fair amount about ERPs, you might be tempted to skip some of the videos or watch them out of order, but don't. I'm sure that there will be some useful nuggets in every video, and the way I frame things in one video will help you understand the material in later videos. And definitely don't skip the quizzes. They're super important. Okay, it's time for you to get started. I hope you enjoy this course and learn enough about ERPs that you can read, understand, and critically evaluate papers that describe ERP research. And if you're interested in pursuing your own ERP research, you'll have the big picture background to take advantage of the other resources we provide to help people learn how to conduct ERP studies.